just done repairing this glycol unit. It had a bad condenser fan motor, and unfortunately, because of the design, this thing broke coming out, and I'm not gonna try. It was so difficult to get it out. I had to bend the condenser out of the way and stuff that it goes back in, and this isn't going in. So I don't like doing that, but luckily we still have a doghouse cover that I don't have on, so we're still gonna be safe.